This is Dye Sporting Network.
It's time for championship action. It's St. Francis. It's Mount St. Joe for the MIAA A-Conference Men's Basketball Championship. Let's make some noise.
Oh,
first, team's third. At the line, Jason Iopai shooting one. Center substitution, number 12, Cameron Sapienza.
Yeah!
Danger foul at 25, Will Sykes. His first, team's third.
Oh!
Danger foul number 12, Kevin Sapienza. His first, team sixth. At the line, Byron Ireland shooting two.
Baseball game.
James 34, St. Francis 25.
Thank you.
Senior foul number 32, Sean Carr. His first team's fourth. Deflected out of bounds, stays Gaels basketball. Signatures foul number one, Alsar Crowley, his first team's fifth. Signatures substitution number 20, Antonio Hamlin. Deflected out of bounds. Stays Panthers basketball. Foul number five, Elijah Davis, the second, team sixth. At the line, Asar Crawley shooting two. St. Francis substitution number zero, Tevin Curtis. Asar Crawley. Center foul number 32. After three quarters of play in the MIAA A-Conference Men's Basketball Championship, Mount St. Joe's 58. Panthers basketball. Kevin Curtis for three.
Thank you.
basketball.
Great defense, right there, Jones over to the eight. That's a kick. 13 goes down. And by 12. Baldwin up to Murphy. And Toles with the rebound. Kicks it inside. How about Jason Murphy with the and one? To become a duck fest. Yeah, the Hoop Festival. Back over to the ace. Uh-oh. Inside! Jason Murphy throws it down again. As we said before, a dunk fest at the Baltimore Hoops Festival here in this third quarter for St. Francis. Mitchell was looking for a dunk instead. Here comes West, all the way to the basket. Turned it over. Ace, uh-oh, baby! Yes! sir! Air toes ready for takeoff.
This is Dive Sporting Network.